¿Os puedo sentar ahora?
Sí, 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 sí.
Ok, we can take a seat in the table.
Gracias.
Yeah, but it's not so much yet. I haven't seen much pollen from the trees yet. It's pollen taking it.
Very good.
Some people it's feeling yeah, already.
A little bit. Yeah.
Yes!
Chorizo.
Tengo un grupo como la gente.
que orar arriba.
But if you can see in the picture, if you pay attention, there is four legs because there is a chick under it. And you can see that it's fluffy and fat because the regular size is the dad, like the one that is there at the back. The main difference is that the Magellanic one is having two stripes and the Humble is having only one stripe. Sometimes the Humble in the beak is having more pinkish around, not always, and there is one Humble every 10 Magellanic penguins. So to see a Humble is very, very difficult because usually we don't see. We were seeing the other day when we were doing the walk in the promenade, the biggest duck in the world. We can find a geese, the kind of geese is the kelp geese,
that the male is very, very, very white and the female is very dark, like these two. And there are four kinds of cormorants. So is the neotropic cormorant the most common one that we were seeing in the Limay River in the floating. We can see the imperial cormorant or blue-eyed jack. We can see the rock cormorant and the red-legged cormorant. Besides of the kelp gulls and the brown-hooded gulls, maybe an ibis, a pelican, and a lot of water.
Penguins are very special birds because
aren't they cute?
Atlantic, two stripes on the chest.
Said it was a good idea about that mating once a year and then going on.
It's a female.
There is a pelican flying.
Yep.
This one is a humble.
That was a humble. The only penguin here, the closest one to us, is a humble penguin.
Oh, that's my thing, fat as a pig. Look, here's some more over here.
Here we have a rock cormorant in the water, and on the rock there is a kelp gull, but it's a tern. The South American tern is a little bird that is up there ahead of us. Reach.
Oh, he's got a pup. Uh-huh. That's what it is. Time for a siesta. Can't get home.
again, yes I am. Grew up.
So all these cracks that in this glacier are up to 90 feet deep, 30 meters, 90 feet deep, is what is helping for the cracking here at the front.
I'm on the road again. Oh, it's a lovely stretch of highway. Needing me on. And my favorite thing is to miss my home when I'm gone. Soon as I'm gone. My town too. People pick it right on,
right on up
to the Lumalown Loop. Just for example, looking down the road of the Chicago on the mine, high test first class food. I wanna thank the man who told the Lord in the burning sun and the freezing cold. I wanna thank the man who made this road. Oh.
the bird.
I have it in my backyard.
There he goes. He just
flew
away.
Yep, he just went. There he goes.
What did you see?
Blackbird with a
I'm seeing the reflection.
Orange on the back. The blackbird with the orange on his back, he just left.
That is the that is the Austral Negrito. And
where did he go?
He's right there.
He's there.
He's right on that bush, right there.
On the bush.
What couldn't go wrong if you hold on? Hold on to me.
Distance, swinging from the high line.